Das ist, warum du so wichtig bist. The biggest flaw of the program is that it cannot be run independently. It requires the mental processing abilities of a real person from another universe. Think of it like one of your dreams. When you wake up, it's gone. But unlike a dream, this world has a physical location inside the computer which David operates. For this world to continue existing around you, David has to be in constant contact with you. If David ends the program, the world will go into a stasis. Does David know this? Of course. From David's perspective, the world machine isn't all that special. It's no different from other recreational game-type software they may have installed on their computer. They can also regenerate the world as many times as they'd like, now that the restriction is nullified. All of that is consistent with the concept of what a computer game looks like.
Ich bekomme gerade die Mega-Gänsehaut von dem Spiel. Oh Mann, ich liebe es. Beste Entwickler nochmal, großes Lob an den Entwickler auf jeden Fall. Einfach toll.
Also, warum bin ich dann überhaupt hier? Was soll ich denn überhaupt retten, wenn alles bloß unecht ist? Unecht ist ein hartes Wort, aber... Und wieso? Dad hat mir nie etwas darüber erzählt. Über nichts davon. Ich kann nicht für David reden. Ich will einfach nur nach Hause gehen, jetzt fühle ich mich schlecht. Aber jedes Mal, wenn David das Programm startet, komme ich zurück? Korrekt. Ist das, wieso ich mich fühle, als ob... Ist das, warum ich mich fühle, als ob ich so lange schon nicht mehr zu Hause gewesen bin? Vielleicht. Once you've established a mental link with the world, you cannot break it unless the world is saved. But at this point, the world can never be truly saved. Das ist... Wieso würde... So würdest du eine Welt wie diese erschaffen? Warte, was? Wieso würdest du eine Welt erschaffen, die von Anfang an verdammt ist? Wieso würdest du mich immer wieder in sie zurückbringen? David. Soll's nicht eine Art Gott sein? Oh.
Oh, ich fühle mich so schlecht. Ich habe gerade ein ganz... Ich fühle mich ganz schrecklich, wirklich. Das ist furchtbar. Das ist ganz furchtbar.
It appears that we have some confusion here. David did not build the world, Nico. Oh. David only owns a machine that is able to generate the world from pre-existing code. They actually have fairly limited control of the events. The world was built by someone else altogether. Someone you cannot begin to fathom. It was also not designed to be the futile quest that it is now, but... Too many things went wrong. There's a type of signal disruption that he never expected. It's eating away at the world, slowly rendering it into an unrecognizable mess. Even if you bring back the sun, it will not go away. The square stuff, isn't it? I remember those from before.
Then you know what to watch out for. The creator knows what might be causing it, but there's nothing that he could do.
Until now. You managed to find me, after all. You being here was due to his help. Oh. I guess it has something to do with the journal. Correct. Looks like he wants to have one final attempt at fixing it.
Boah, das fühlt sich viel zu real an, leider. Das, meine Güte.
and he might need to do it through you. Nico, do you remember how to get to the clan? Whatever you did in your last session, you should stick with it for now. I remember a boat. More specifically, fixing a robot that drives the boat. Alright, then go do that. But the boat robot has no square over it. Oh. Then do whatever you must to find a new boat. There are plenty of machine parts around the barrens that can be repurposed. You seem enthusiastic. That was sarcasm. Knowing everything isn't real really does make it feel pointless. But you do want to go home, right? Yeah, but how will I know that this isn't just another... Because the session might be the last one. Huh? The creator is mobilizing things, throwing everything into this one last shot. There might not be enough internal resources left for David to be able to generate another session after this. Just go find a new boat for now. But please, be careful. What about you? I will meet you at the docks later. Need to take care of something first. Hey, you okay? Hey, bist du in Ordnung hier? Ich habe getan, was ich mit den Terminals konnte bis jetzt, aber... Du bist es. Du bist der Roboter, der darauf bestanden hat, in den Minen zu leben, nicht wahr? Mein Freund hat mir gesagt, ich sollte ein Auge auf dich werfen, sollten wir uns jemals begegnen. Your friend gave you something the last time you saw each other. Can you show me what it is? Wait, you know about the amber? I just asked to see it, didn't I? Alright, here it is. Thought so. He seemed to trust you, so I will treat you as an ally as well. Okay. Please listen carefully. You need to escort the Messiah for the remainder of the Barrens. I predict a high concentration of square particles disruption in the near future. No way. Yes, way. It's likely that structures in the vicinity of the Messiah might be affected, making it a far more treacherous pilgrimage than the previous. Expectations. David and the Messiah need all the extra help they can get right now. Verstanden. Okay. Ich denke, wir sollten bald zurückgehen. Selbst ohne die Minen, selbst ohne die Vierecke sind die Minen schon kein sicherer Ort zum... komm schon, ich warte draußen auf dich. Warte, ich wollte dich was fragen. Sie ist gegangen. If you were going to ask her about being not real, save your breath. None of the people here know their predicament. In fact, I don't think they can even comprehend it. It would be in your best interest to just pretend like we never had this conversation. Causing mass confusion in the world's residents would likely result in unfavorable conditions for you. Alright. Wait, then what about you? How did you know? We never had this conversation, remember? Ah. Mega seltsam! Come on, let's go back. Ich erinnere mich, was in dem Turm passiert ist. Was ich versucht habe zu tun. Und wie du es geschafft hast, durch alles hindurchzublicken. Wir sind bereits durch all das gegangen. Even though it was only supposed to run once, you still managed to come back. How did you come back? How did you bring Nico back? And then, You even managed to break out of bounds, bringing Nico to places that never should have been. It was him, wasn't it? And now, Nico is upset. What even happened in that room back there? What did Nico learn? Nico is upset. I can feel it. I told you to turn back, David. But you have chosen to trust that man instead of me. No, not even that. Just his book. His ghost. This world is not real. The people are not real. Nico is upset. Nico is... No. Everything is wrong. Ah! What the fuck? The minecart. Erdbeben. Der Tunnel zurück ist zusammengestürzt. Nein. Was sollen wir jetzt tun? Ich... Warte. The exit just caved, didn't it? Ah... I saw this coming, but this is a bit more sudden than I anticipated. Both of you, follow me. Wohin? Der Weg raus. Holy fuck. He says the exit is in here, but must be hidden. Okay, jetzt da alle von uns da sind. Hier ist der Notfallausgang hinter meinem Computerterminal. We did not want anyone to stumble upon this rule, so the terminal has been weighted down. It cannot be moved by normal means. But with our combined effort, it might budge. Maybe. I'm not strong. I'm not that strong either. If that doesn't work, we might need to dig around it and... You... could have just asked. Phew. Come on. Show off. Einfach nur what the fuck gerade, das ist... I don't even know where this tunnel leads. I would appreciate it if you do not linger here. Also das ist der Weg nach draußen. There wasn't any data on this path in the server room. It's new. Nico, get in the minecart. Okay. I tried. I really did. But I... Destabilizing. Holy fuck. I'm sorry, Nico. I tried to protect you. But can't hold it off forever. Was war das? Hier auch? Pass auf! Bist du in Ordnung? Mir geht's gut. I can still hold it up, but you two need to... Oh nein, Silva! You, robot. What are you waiting for? Take the child and get out. Come on. But what about her? Oh! Nein, Silva! Get... out. Come on. Nein. 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 Was sollen wir tun? Du musst das hier nehmen. Was? Die Erinnerungsdisk? Aber warum? Ah. where we parted ways. Nico, the path ahead will lead you to the glen, right by the city gate. When you're in the city, go find someone named Cedric. Give him the disc. But what happened if I... What if the squares... Hurry. Oh nein! Sie sind beide. David? Ich verstehe nicht.
Diese Welt.
Der Prophet Bot, was er gesagt hat. Ist diese Welt wirklich nur... Ist das? Ja. Normalerweise würde ich das nicht glauben, aber... It just adds up. Everything adds up. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. If I can't fix the world, I can't go back home. But the world is already so messed up. If the squares don't get fixed, what will happen to the world? Where would I even go? Oh, Nico. Oh Mann. Es läuft alles so furchtbar. Das hat alles so furchtbare Wendungen genommen. Ich denke, ich erinnere mich an etwas. Ich erinnere mich, was ich am Ende getan habe. Ich erinnere mich, dass ich die Sonne zurückgebracht habe. Und alles wurde wirklich hell. Ich erinnere mich nicht an viele Details. Aber nichts davon ist jetzt noch wichtig, oder? Ich wurde einfach zurückgebracht. Dass so Teile vom Boden fehlen. I wonder if it's safe to walk across these vines. One way to find out, I guess. Ja, gut, da kann man drüber. Okay, das ist die einzige Möglichkeit, weiterzukommen. Sie sind sicher. I've lost communication with the Guardian outside the city gate. The big robot, right? Please help me check on them. I cannot leave my station. Alright. Das ist aber nicht gut. Teile vom Boden fehlen. Hier sind überall diese Würfel und... Okay, ja. Da kommen wir dann aber auch nicht weiter. Ist das nicht das Stadttor? Es ist... Please do not approach. The gate is closed until further notice. There are squares all over the big robot. Ah. That is outside my capacity for help. You may proceed to the deeper ruins. Alright. Warte, aber bevor ich tiefer da reingehe, muss ich nochmal kurz schauen. Kommen wir denn hier sonst noch irgendwo hin? Ja, können wir tatsächlich. Ich bin ein bisschen müde vom ganzen Rumlaufen. Ist es okay, wenn ich mich hinlege? Klar.